Lexington, lanes are now back open after a crash sent two people to a hospital around 11:30 this morning. Police say it happened on West New Circle Road at Newtown Pike and crashed, temporarily shutting down lanes for about an hour. Officers say two cars were involved. Police say the two people hurt in the collision were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.